Somebody's down.
No? You're down. What the fuck? That was so... Oh! Okay!
Hey, guys! Welcome back to another episode of Apex Plays, where today we're playing more Dishonored 2. Now, in the last episode, we came back to the Kingdom of Dunwall, and we found out that Delilah, apparently our mother's sister, crashed a party. A really big party, known as the entire fucking kingdom. So, she took the kingdom from us, we had to run away, Daddy got turned to stone, and we finally fought our way through, which was very painful because I had no freaking powers, but fought our way through, we made it here, which is on this boat, I think it's called like the something whale, I'm not exactly sure, but we're on this boat, which we woke up from, like, we got knocked out, and we ended up getting some crazy shadow powers from some dude, the same way I believe Corvo did, so now we actually have some powers, so it's gonna be really fun. Let's go out and see what happens next. Oh, well, starting off with a crossbow, I am completely cool with that. That is awesome. Dude, look at that! What? That is sick looking! Here we are.
Be cursed. Daft, you're up. When you're ready to talk, I'll tell you what I know.
Yes, tell me what's going on.
Alright. You've explained part of it. But what were you and Sokolov doing here?
The old man loved Karnaka. But he'd caught wind of a conspiracy tied to the Crown Killer.
Ooh.
He wanted to warn Corvo.
Oh, okay.
There are reports about tensions rising. Corruption. Street violence. I didn't give it much mind.
I still want to know who that is.
Local authorities resolve that sort of thing.
The new Duke has let things slide.
Yeah, that guy's an ass.
Concluded he might be the head of the conspiracy.
Possibly.
Looking shocked, and if you've heard his after dinner stories, you know that.
I feel so bad. Her arm is gone. I wonder what happened.
Going to set out for Dunwall, but something happened.
What happened?
The Crown Killer.
Yes, the hatch ripped open, and Sokolov screamed.
What?
All I caught was a glimpse of someone carrying him across the deck.
Holy shit!
I followed as long as I could toward Addermire Institute. It's run by the alchemist Hypatia.
Ooh, maybe alchemist? I like alchemy. It's fun.
The Crown Killer.
Addermire. All right. I'll get inside. The Crown Killer has to be eliminated, and if the alchemist will cooperate, maybe I can learn something about what happened to Sokolov. Wish me luck.
Yay! We're gonna go meet with the alchemist!
If you need my luck, Sokolov's as good as dead.
Oh, jeez.
When you get done,
don't be so freaking somber.
Once it's down, I'll bring the boat around.
All right, you do that.
We'll take the skiff to the shore when you're ready.
Are there any bullets? Can I have any bullets? What is that? Is that a pipe or something? I don't know. I'm looking for more bullets. I need more ways of killing people. I don't have enough. No, that's nothing. Something in here? Ooh, that's a not. Ooh.
Why
inspect
is this
it.
Here? It's Delilah.
Yeah, why? That's kind of concerning. Why? Okay. Ooh, yes. Totally. I need that. The vice didn't do anything last time, so let's keep moving. I think that's everything. Okay, we got 5 shots, 5 silent kills. That is not enough, but it'll have to do, because it's all we got. Let's get in the dinghy. Yeah. There we go, let's go. That thing's cool looking.
Ready for me to drop you at the docks?
Yes, we're good. Yeah, we're ready.
Let's go see the streets where my father grew up.
You're not going to be happy. You're going to find out why he's messed up. I won't be recognized. I'm just gonna put a scarf on my face. We'll be fine. Oh, look at that!
I'd take you to Addermire by boat, but security's too tight.
No, I gotcha.
Guard have a watchtower there. Go inland and use the carriage station.
Okay, got it. Whoa, that's crazy! This place is so beautiful.
The Duke of Sirkono spent decades building up Karnaka. After Duke Luca Bell took over, he started draining the wealth out of the city as fast as he could.
Well, he's gotta die.
And week-long feasts.
Damn!
Had more fun here than we were in Dunwall, it seems.
Watch yourself on the way to Addermire. The Duke's given the Grand Guard run of the city.
Strangers
get attacked on sight.
Yeah, that's not good.
My head down.
This is a good spot.
Yes, this is the
Reach
only
Addermire.
Spot.
Take out the Crown Killer and find out where Sokolov was taken.
I thought the Crown Killer was gonna be, you know, a bigger play, but maybe it will be. It's probably not gonna be as easy as it sounds. Alrighty. Neutral territory. There's rats. Don't eat me, please.
Welcome to Karnaka, stranger.
Locate the black market shop. Okay, well, we're gonna look around. Hopefully we can find that frickin'... Okay, that's where we're going. And that's the black market. Ooh, okay, cool. I like that there are frickin' indicators that tell me... I don't wanna know what happened on this street. I really don't wanna know. Hi! I don't know what I'm really doing. Whoa, equip the heart. That's not the heart. Okay. I'm trying to use the heart. Oh, whoa, what? Oh, hello. What? There's a rune in this thing. Whoa, I got new powers? No way. Oh. So I can just buy them now? Okay, so now I can actually start buying more powers. Sweet. Shadow walk, that's awesome. Mesmerize, that could probably help. Doppelganger. What do these do? Oh, that's cool. Oh, Jesus Christ, more health. That would really help. Whoa! That is really good. Okay, well, I can stop bullets. Making hidden passageways special. Ooh, okay. This is I can read. Jump height and distance. That's really cool, too. Shadow kill? Oh, that is really good. That's really good. Whoa, bone charm crafting? I don't even know what the fuck half these things do. Well, I'm gonna go with agility because I really need to be able to jump higher and run faster. Take less damage falling, that's good. Rapid sprint is good too, but I think I'm gonna go for the bone craft charm crafting. I believe that's it. So, yes, I have it. Now, how do I make it? Craft your own shit. And if you use a trait more than once, the effect stacks becoming bigger? Lower the chance of corruption for I don't fucking know what any of these things mean! Let's go ahead and go to the black market sector. Can I put my weapons away? Oh, that's how you aim. Okay, I forgot. How do I use my powers? Here's the black market area. Yay! Whoa! Equip the heart. Okay, where is it? It's above us. Yes, I know you're looking for me. You're not gonna find me, though. Where the hell? How do we go above? Can I jump and grab that? No, it's just it's like a floor above us. Okay, well, we gotta go upstairs, then. We're getting close. Aha! Upstairs. I knew it. Okay. Can I open it? Oh, it's blocked. Of course it's blocked. Well, we gotta go around then. Can I jump up here? Whoa. Oh my god. No, none of that. Can I get up there? I just got more jumping height. Yes! That's how you do it. Is there a window open? No, there are no windows. Son of a bitch. Okay, well, I'm confused. I'm very confused. Jesus Christ, stop. There's gotta be a way to get in here. Okay, hold on. I know there's a way. Let's see. I know there's one nearby, I just don't know how to get it. There's gotta be a way. Oh, here we go. This has gotta be it.
Illegal trade means weapons and ammunition.
That's true. There's always illegal trade going on here. Where is the bone charm thingy? I think it's over here. Yeah, right here. Hello. Oh, really? I can't just... Son of a bitch. Okay, what do you want for the freaking thing? What do you want? Gear or upgrade? Ooh, upgrades maybe.
For upgrading your equipment.
Ooh, crossbow accuracy, bolt range, reload speed. Ooh, wait. I can't get that, though. Okay, sleep darts. That's pretty cool. Hold on. Let's go to gear. What can I buy? Oh, I can buy ammo. Okay, what? Are those sleep darts? Okay, cool. Whoa. Jesus Christ, this is crazy. Okay, there's gotta be more. Okay, so that gives more magic. That's health. Yes, I want the rune. I definitely want that. Ooh, sunken supplies. Give me the rune. Yep, I know I won't regret it. Okay, let's get to some upgrades.
Let's see.
Can I upgrade my gun? I guess it's just the accuracy? Yeah, let's get some accuracy. Well, there goes all our fucking money, but you know what? It was worth. Yes. I'm out of here.
Deal with strangers.
Well, if you want money, you will. Whoa, hello. What are you? Ew, that's gross. What did I just get? Bloodfly nests?
Stay away from the nests and try to avoid getting filled with bloodfly venom and eggs.
Ew. Venom and eggs? That is gross. That is disgusting. How do you kill them? Can you just, like, can you slap a bitch? I don't think I can. Okay, can I go in here? Is that a nest? Ooh, they're gonna attack me, aren't they? Can I kill that? I'm so confused. No, fuck these blood flies. I don't know. Can I destroy it? There we go. Ah! Oh god, they're everywhere. I'm out. Eh. Please die. Okay, I destroyed the nest, right? So they're not gonna kill me anymore. Oh god. Okay, good. Okay, why did I do this? What am I coming in here for? Can I... Ooh, is that money? Yes, that's money. Can I stop being eaten alive? Thank you. Fucking bugs. Go away. Yes, okay, there's another one over here. Yep! Ooh! Ah! Okay, yeah, no, go away. Yeah, cut the damn bugs. Okay, so I can kill them with melee, which is really nice. Fucking bugs! There's more of them, I can hear them. Okay, what's this? Okay, random carrot. Ooh, some potatoes. Okay, that's good. There's gotta be more in here. Ooh, what's this? Ooh. Oh, incendiary bolts and money. Well, that's good. That's always good. I like setting things on fire. You guys know that. These fucking things stop. What is this? Okay. Blood Amber gives me 25 gold. What, alarm clock? No. Let's get some coins. More coins, is that parchment? No. Okay, that's good. And there's gotta be more. What the fuck? What is flying around me? Is it above? They may be on the top floor. I'm not 100% sure. Anything in here that I can, jeez. Okay, I forgot that you can actually break everything in this. Okay, yeah, there's gotta be a top floor. Jesus Christ! That's scary. What the fuck? No! No! Fuck the bugs! I need that. Thank you. I'm sorry that you got killed by bugs and you got filled with venom and eggs. I think that's what she said, which is really gross. But, ooh, I like the grapes. I don't know how any of this food is still, you know, not poisoned, but I'm gonna let that one go. Yep! Kill it. There's gotta be another one right here. Yeah! Ooh, can I take any of that? Okay, no, never mind. Ooh, flammable. I like that. That's cool. Oh, they want me to do this. Okay, how do I put the incendiary bolts on? Let's see. Here we go. That's how you do it. I want those. Okay, so let's grab this. Let's throw this in there. And then we'll... Oh. Okay, so just throwing it does that. Interesting. Okay, I'm learning all over the place, guys. I'm sorry if this is a little boring. I gotta learn this so I could be sneaks. Look at all of them die right there. That's amazing. No, you're gonna die. Fuck you. There was one survivor and I killed him. I'm a monster. Hello. Nope. Fuck that. Fuck it. Ah! Break them all. I must kill all of them. What's this? Whale oil. Ooh, that's worth money. Oh god, there's one right here. My god, why haven't there been exterminators called? People have died in here. I guess they just don't care, which really sucks. That really sucks. Ooh, more incendiary bolts. Rotten. Ew. Oh, I should not be eating rotten stuff. Yeah, that was gross. There's gotta be more to explore over here. What's this? Ooh, bone charm. Ooh, that was worth. And more of that sweet. Okay, so I have a bone charm. So I got a supernatural benefits. Okay, let's do that. I want to do that. How do we equip bone charms? No bone charms equipped, okay? But I got this one. Elixirs is... Ooh, more mana. I like that. That's pretty cool. Can I craft stuff? Sacrifice bone charms to discover new traits and gain raw... Ooh. Well, I know I have it equipped, but screw it. I want to find new stuff. What did I get? What did I find? Did I get new abilities? I don't know. What's my... I fucked up. Sorry. I don't know how this works. If you guys have played this game, let me know how bone charms work, because I'm really bad. We're moving on now, guys. I know that was a waste of time, and I apologize, but we are moving on. We wouldn't miss what? What happened? Ooh, that looks like something I can take down here. Can I have this? Yeah, I want the whale oil. I want it. Cool, that gave me a little bit of money, so I can get upgrades and stuff. Whoa, what happened? Whoa! Dangerous security system. Oh, damn. You can bypass the wall, shut down the windmill, explore apartments, brave... Oh, blood infest... Ew. Possess a rat and find a small pat... What? I don't think I can do... Can I? Holy shit. Climb through a window. Whoa. Hunted by half the people in the Empire. Cool. Now things are gonna get interesting, guys. I gotta get through... Oh, I gotta get through that. Okay, well... We're gonna have to find an alternate way because we can't just walk right through, can we? I don't think so.
This is how we get Let's rid see. Of snitches. Remember, if anyone asked, we just ran through it.
Okay.
We couldn't stop him.
What is going on? Oh shit! No one's here. I am the worst when it comes to sneaking. The worst. Oh my god. No, no one's suspicious. Fuck! Well, you're dead. Oh, God! Well, hi! Ah! Whoa! Ow! Nope. Yep, you're dead. Whoa, I cut his hat off. I'm gonna fucking... Nyeh! I'm gonna stick you again. Nope, one more. Yep. Oh! Right through the leg. Wow. Wow. Can I take these posters down? That kind of sucks that I can't take them down. Can I... I have to go above that? I probably can, but... Okay, so I can use my little arm, right? Okay, cancel. Good, okay. So I got my arm out. I can grab some surfaces and pull myself, but we're gonna have to find a way. Can I go up here? Ooh, that's good. Ooh, hello. Oh, hello. I gotta kill these people. Are you an asshole? Are you a good guy? Let's just grab his money. Whoa. Secret letter to Brother Harold. What's going on? I'm finding conspiracies. Last week when we talked, oh, what a state I was in. It was good of you to take me aside and lend your advice. I have taken it to heart, and I know you are correct. Yes, I will need to be purified through ritual. Ah, what a road I have cleared ahead of me. I know it well. For you may not know, but I endured the ritual once before. But 3 years ago, though I was young and strong, I came within an inch of death. What ritual is this? If I may impose upon you once again, would you be so kind as to not mention our conversation to anyone? I will arrange for the ritual, of course, very soon. Though I confess, ever since our talk, I feel much better. No comparison to that agitated state in which you found me. Peace and clarity have returned to me. Truly, I do feel better. In all things, Brother Chester. Well, Brother Chester's probably gonna die because this motherfucker is already dead. So, I hope that his end is a little bit quicker than his buddies. So, ooh, what's this? Whoa. What did I just do? I did something.
I've seen cities go bad before. Smell the rot.
You gotta warn me before you do this shit.
15 years ago in Dunwall. Year that made you who you are.
What are you talking about?
Don't deny it. Rats in the cradle, black smoke rising from burning bodies.
What the fuck are you talking about?
Now it's happening again.
Are you just talking about what happened last time when Corvo had to kill everyone to fix everything?
People like you and the Crown Killer are at heart of places like this.
Okay, so are you saying the Crown Killer has powers? That's what I'm getting from that. No, put that candle out. There's another thing. Whoa! That scared the fuck out of me. Oh my god. Take that, I want the money. That scared me. Whoa, what's with this weird writing? Okay. That was interesting. Is that something I could take? No, that's nothing. I will take this. Typewriter, that's nothing. Feathers. Okay, nice. I could sell that. Ooh, is this food?
We're conducting a search for heretical artifacts.
No, we're fine. You don't need
here?
To...
Listen, I only need
this
to...
This area is restricted on the authority of the Abbey. No one is allowed inside.
Except for me! I love how she just walks away nonchalant like, yeah, that dick had that coming. That was awesome. Okay, we gotta find a window or something. Yeah, there we go. I knew that we could find something. Get past the wall. Did I already get past it? What?
I only had a boat of my own.
I have questions. I already got past it. Well, that was so easy. Okay. Can I go over here? That's not the right button. That's not the right button either. Son of a bitch, I'm sorry, guys. Fucking hell! That way! Thank you. Hello. Can I... Ooh, okay. No. Cancel, cancel, cancel. Are you... Oh, shit. Whoa! Whoa! Kill him! Fucking hell! Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I done goofed. I have no way out. I got no way out. Shit. I gotta run. Can they get up here? They shouldn't be able to get up here, right? Oh, fuck! They found a way. Or no. I have no idea what's happening, guys. I'm sorry. Whoa! Hello! Whoa! Whoa!
Somebody's down.
No? You're down. What the fuck? That was so... Oh! Okay! I'm still figuring out how this works!
I know an agent of the outside.
Whoa! Son of a bitch! Woo! I'm gonna fucking stab you! Oh! Oh, these guys have a better defense. Well, you're not gonna do shit without that arm. Whoa! You're an ass! No! Stop! Die! Woo! Kill him! Oh my god, I need health! And I need health now! I'll use two of them, I don't care. Give me full fucking health. Holy shit, that scared me. Okay, I got it. We're good. Okay, grab this. No, you are not gonna search the whole place because I'm gonna stab you. What's this? I'm gonna look around. Hold on. I want that. Ooh. Oh, that's like a schematic. That's cool. I do want that. And more of that.
One of us is down.
Yes, a lot of you are down. I realize that. I've been stabbing people. No, that's not right. That's not right.
Hey,
hello.
You.
Bye. Oh, shit.
Keep trying.
I'm gonna stab you. Woo! What? Whoa. Oh! Oh, my God. Jesus. I did not realize that I was gonna be destroying so many people today. Ooh. Well, can I open the safe? Why can't I open the safe? Whoa. Okay, if you guys want to read that, that's up to you. Pause the video right now and read that. I am gonna read it. So, there's gotta be a way to open this. Oh, there are dials. Okay, there's gotta be a clue in here. Hold on. I should be able to figure out what, I should be able to figure out what the code is. There's gotta be a way. Hello? Can I, oh, Jesus Christ. Oh God, okay, hold on. Oh shit, that is not what I wanted. Holy fuck, I didn't mean to do that. I did not mean to do that. Oh boy, this is gonna end so badly for me. So badly. Hello, boys. I'm so scared. Oh god. Oh, hello. What? What the fuck? Bye. Oh, we got him in the leg. Die. Die. Oh my god. Kill him. Okay, he dead. Whoa! Oh my god, are you kidding? Oh, Jesus Christ! I'm a monster! Holy shit, I need to heal. I need to heal real good! Nope, fuck off! Die! Whoa! What the fuck did I just do? Okay! Oh my god, I am a fucking monster! I just cut this guy in half! Well, I love this game. I gotta figure out where the freaking code is. Can I zoom in right now?
When should Byrne arrive?
He's engaged.
Oh!
He'll send someone else.
Maybe that was fucking amazing. Until then, I love how they're still talking. Do I have more? I love the crossbow. It's my favorite. It's my favorite. Yeah, he's fucking dead. Absolutely. Ooh, I want that health. Thank you. Let's see. Ooh, God. Hello. Whoa! Okay, fine. Whoa! No. No. Oh! You fucking ass! Well, that son of a bitch fucked us over quite well. Oh, wait, what's this? Strictures to keep you safe. Wait, remember the Wait, hold on. There were three... Wait. This might be the clue we're looking for. Roving feet, wandering gaze, errand mind. So feet, gaze, mind. Now we gotta find... I think there was a book that had a whole bunch of numbers on it. Feet, gaze, mind. Place. Okay, let's remember that. Wait, is this it right here? There we go. Feet, gaze, mind. Okay, so it's 417? Maybe it's 417. I really hope that's right. 4-1. Come on. God, I wish this was faster. And 7. Oh, shit! Holy crap, my brain works. Give me all the monies. Give me everything. I got a rune. I got all that stuff. Whoa, hold on. I will come and kill you. Give me a moment. Did someone see me? Whoa! Fuck it. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. Fuck it. I gotta heal. Okay, give me a second while I heal, guys. Okay, thank you. Stop. Yep, he's down. He down. He down. He down. He down. Kill him. Kill him. Holy fuck. Come on. Kill him. Kill him. Woo! Oh, God. I'm in trouble. Oh, God. Please heal. Please heal. Oh! Whoa! That is no. What the fuck? Divine intervention. Did they actually hit the bottle and it set them on fire? Oh, my God. This game is fucking amazing. What's this? Oh, it's a map. Finally, I have something useful. Okay, cool. We're making progress. It's slow, but we are making progress. Okay, this same dude needs to die. Hold on. I can zoom in. Hutch up! That did not kill you! You had a giant crossbow bolt in the freaking head, and that did not kill you. How?
Someone there.
No one's there. What are you talking about? It was the wind. The wind be shooting crossbow bolts.
Hello?
Yep. Hello? Oh! Oh my God. No. Fuck off. Fuck off. No. Got you. Nope. Son of a bitch. I'm gonna stab you in the dick. There we go. Okay, let's heal one more time. God, I really wish I had like an ability that could heal. I want that gun. Thank you. Sweet. Okay. I don't think we need to do that again. Ooh, we're getting close, though. I think we're... Ooh, what's this? Okay, more stuff. I don't need that. Gun. Can I not carry any more ammo? Ooh, okay. I can't have any more ammo? Well, you know what that means, guys. We're gonna have to start shooting bitches. I hope to God you can carry more than 10 bullets throughout the entire game, because if that's the maximum, that's gonna suck. Well, let's just keep going up. I'm sure that there are more people, and I don't remember the way that I went originally, but I think I found what I needed to find. Oh, no!
Pretty sure I saw someone.
Yeah, you did. Come on, come find me! Walk through that door, I fucking dare you.
Show yourself.
Come on! Well, just walk through the door. You can do it! I believe in you! What the... Oh, that was a 2-for-1 special. What the fuck is this thing? That's a really big machine. It looks like it flies or something. Okay, let's see if, can I go up there? Ooh, I can. Nice. All right, rooftop to rooftop, I see. Over, whoa, I cannot go that far. Ooh, okay, I can. Okay, hold on. Ow, whoa, that hurt. That hurt my face. Where are we headed? I don't remember where we're going. Oh, we're down here. This is a really stupid idea, but I'm thinking that I can jump from one to another. This is such a fucking bad idea. I'm gonna die. Oh, God. Oh, okay. Sneaky. That's the ooh, I gotta go over there. Can I make that? Oh, my God, I can. Please. Oh, my God. That was fucking amazing. Fucking amazing. I don't know how I just did this, but I love it. I love it. There's more freaking bugs in here. Fucking, where are they? Yep, there's some over here. No! Fuck the bugs. Die. Good. Anything else I can grab? I could use some health or... No, he did. He's full of poison. I'll take that. Is this a doctor note? Okay, well, I won't be in the office on Thursday. I got a doctor's note. Ooh, I want that. What's this? Okay, apparently they were doing experiments on the husks of blood flies. What was that? Oh, I could turn the sink on. I know, I'm sorry. I get so distracted in these kinds of games. I'm sorry. Ooh, okay. I'm going this way. Woo! I made it! Right? Sweet! Okay, Jesus Christ. We finally made it past that. Oh, no. Oh, Jesus. That's not good. That's not good. Okay, come on. Yes, can I go above? What the fuck? No. That's not good. Oh, God, they see me. Well, fuck it! Whoa! Oh, shit! Well, that was a good thing I just saved. Note to fucking self. Buy the upgrade that reflects bullets, because I'm gonna need it.
You should take me out to the Institute.
Yes, I gotta go through there, but that's not good. Can I go above? Ooh, I can go above. Whoa. I could have easily just gone around. Oh my god, I'm such an idiot. I'm such a- Oh! Fuck, okay! How did I just die? Look at the train tracks, there's nothing wrong. Except for the giant danger sign. Thanks for not showing me that before. Ooh, I can go through right here, though. Oh, that is awesome. Okay, can I? Oh my god, I can go up here. What? Oh, this is so fucking badass. Okay, hold on a sec. I need to go here, and then we're gonna go over here, and then we're gonna... Dip! Okay, 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 okay. Shh, shush, shush, shush. I'm gonna kill you, too. I'm gonna kill you, too. Got you. Got him. Uh-oh. No, 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 no. Hello? No, kill him. Kill him! I have died too many times today. Thank you. Oh, my God. Ooh, hello. Nice. More monies. Can I get anything from you? No? Oh, there was a staircase. Got it. I like the way I came in, though. I like that. There's got to be more to this, though. What's this? Can I... Oh, I can go out here? Whoa! Oh my god, we fucking made it. I gotta get behind that fucker over there, though. Over here? Hello? Die? I'm sorry! Uh-oh. What happened? No, die. You need to die! Thank you! I got through. That's all that matters. Freaking hell. Okay, let's heal up! Oh, thank you! Okay, let's fucking get on this thing and go to where the alchemist is. Thank God we fucking made it. Jesus Christ, now go. Yes, go to the Institute. That's where we need to go. Bye. I don't care if you notice. It's not like you could turn it down. Freaking turn the fucking thing off. Pull it back. No, that doesn't exist yet. You can't do that.
The Addermire Institute of Infectious Disease.
Yeah, that's where we want to be, right?
Alexandria Hypatia, chief alchemist. Once it was a solarium for pampered aristocrats recuperating from their imagined ills. Now it's a place of alchemical study.
I don't know which one is worse.
Killers taking lives in my name, which is about to end.
Yeah, we gotta kill that son bitch.
They say Dr. Hypatia's brilliant. But if she's involved with the murders...
I don't know, yeah.
She's going to pay.
That's true. We will have to kill her. Sorry. You may be brilliant, but we may have to kill you. Whoa, look at this. Reminds me of Bioshock. Like, going in via the ocean at the very beginning. It's spooky, though. Very spooky. Ooh, look at that place. That is cool looking. Whoa! My god, that is so fucking beautiful. Look at the city! Oh my god, that's so pretty! Okay, sorry. I'm gushing. Sorry. Well, at least we know do not step on the frickin' track or else you will be electrocuted to death. And that would be bad. Well, we're gonna call this one here. In the next one, we're gonna pick it up. We're gonna go inside and find the alchemist and see if she really has been involved with these murders and possibly even kill the crown killer. If you enjoyed this video, hit that like button, subscribe to become a mighty dragon today, and as always, thanks for stopping by, stay awesome, and I'll see you in the next episode. Oh god, you're evil! Oh shit, I thought you were cool. I thought you were cool, but you're not cool. Why? Whoa! No? Stop, please? Just, no, I did not come to fight. But I will. Oh! Okay, I'll take that trade. Don't make me Sonic Boom you. I will become Guile. Stop. All right, I warned you.